the founder of the Holy Family Association, Reverend Father Pierre Bienvenu Noël, while wandering the streets of Paris, entered the church of Saint-Sulpice. There, his eyes were drawn to a statue of Our Lady holding Jesus in her arms in such a way that she seemed to be presenting him to those who were there praying to her. It was an intense moment of grace for the young man, which filled him with the overwhelming need to do his confession. The priest encouraged him to think about priesthood and invited him to visit the seminary of Saint-Sulpice. 3 days later, abandoning his plans to pursue a career in law, he entered that seminary and thus gave rise to his vision, which was to renew the church of his time, to present to the world a God and a church with a family face. Inspired by God, he conceived the plan of a vast society. It was indeed a unique vision, which was something very new for his time. It would welcome within its fold men and women of all conditions and vocations. Father Noël asked the advice of experienced people, and heartened by the encouragement of his bishop, he brought them together officially to live in a community on the 28th of May 1820, the Feast of the Blessed Trinity. This was the first community of the Association of the Holy Family, which Father Noël continued to expand and develop by founding various constituent congregations, branches and groupings until 1859, where he was able to form 7 congregations. Now, 200 years later, the association prides itself on promoting the imitation and the worship of the Holy Family, helping Christian families to shape themselves in its image and to be a community of disciples, witnesses, and apostles of the family of Nazareth. The community, which started as a small unit with 1 priest and 3 sisters by the bicentenary year, has spread its mission across the world and offers many services through education, health services, caring for the elderly, as well as doctrinal, spiritual, and moral formation through their services. The association advocates Christian education, and many children around the world benefit from the educational services provided by the association. After a long and painful battle against illness, our beloved founder was called to eternal rest on the 8th of February 1861. Yet his vision lives on and continues to spread around the world even today. After receiving an invitation from Bishop Samaria in 1862, 6 Holy Family nuns arrived in Sri Lanka. Many were the obstacles faced by these sisters, but in spite of the challenges, they fulfilled their mission and our good father's vision by spreading their services throughout our country, starting with English education in our local schools. The Holy Family Order of Bordeaux holds the great honor of establishing schools in Dehiwala, Vennapur, Kurunagala, Kaluthara, Bambalapitiya, Jaffna, Nigambo and Dalugama. We, the students of Holy Family Convent Bambalapitiya, are privileged recipients of this spiritual and temporal education provided by the Holy Family Sisters. We are the future that the good father foresaw 200 years ago. We are a branch of that great oak tree he envisioned. Each and every familian that goes through these hallowed institutions envisioned by our founder becomes part of a great tradition wherein which we bring glory to God alone by all our actions and deeds.